not real.
Oh my god.
You better tell him.
About to see like a 16-year-old get cussed out here.
No, he says other people.
I don't care. He knows what he does.
Where's he at, Mary Lou?
Oh my god.
Anna, look. Say hi to the camera, Anna.
Yeah, he's right there. Oh my god. Don't.
No.
Don't.
Mary Lou.
I don't care.
I
mean, you know what? I hate what
he's underage too.
I don't care.
Where am I going?
Hello.
You better go.
Will you buy my shirt already? Mary Lou! Would you stop before you get kicked? Oh my god. We're gonna kick that at Walmart. Yeah, I got this. Nothing. Honestly, no, I got this recorded. It's pretty funny. Your face ain't in it, but.
They're gonna take us all to jail.
I ain't going to jail. We're getting kicked out of Walmart.
You want a bet? You want a bet?
Anna, get hurt.
What is your problem?
Why do you stick your nose in us? I want help.
Because you're talking to children. They're fucking children. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Can you see?
Do you want to go to jail?
He don't have rights. Well, good.
Right now, for fussing at these kids like this, screaming and hollering and cussing in the fucking store.
Cussing. Sir, I want to ask this boy to. He has touched my granddaughter, and he touched
her. They had sex.
Well, you
okay, it's something that's not like right. And she's going through here screaming and hollering. She's underage children cussing at
herself. You're a liar. He stepped her nose.
He's looking at the camera.
I'm standing right there, lady.
How about?
Sounds good.